welcome to NXT. Voting has officially opened at WWE.com, where all your voices can be heard in deciding the WWE's next breakout star. But first, allow me to introduce the candidates, your NXT rookies.
He's the rookie of Zack Ryder. Titus, been pretty impressive.
Kamal
was 0-2, but he's been very receptive to his pros. Laycool.
Eli Cutwood
off to a 2-0 start.
Showtime, Percy Watson.
Hey, something about Percy Watson that just makes you want to see more of Showtime Percy Watson.
Lucky Cannon.
Rough time last week versus pro Cody Rhodes. McGillicuddy's 2-0 has been ruthless and focused throughout the competition.
Gentlemen, tonight is the first major step in your journey. It's the first NXT poll. People from all over the world are going to their computer and logging on to WWE.com to decide your future. They are joining the WWE pros as they cast their ballots for the rookie they feel should be the WWE's next breakout star. But to put into perspective how important it is to start off well, let me remind you of last season's winner, Wade Barrett, who never was ranked below number 2. Now granted, this was last season. However, this season is even more important. Because tonight, we have a surprise to share with you. Not only are we going to reveal the NXT poll, but tonight we're also going to eliminate whichever one of you was ranked last.
Oh, there's breaking news. That's a bombshell. The first elimination live tonight.
So, making an impact and standing out tonight is not something you should do, but something you have to do.
Can we eliminate Ashley?
However, there is one surefire way to avoid being eliminated.
I agree with you. Maybe she should be eliminated.
And for more on that, we're going to toss it over to my colleague, Matt Stryker.
Can we eliminate Matt?
Thank you, Ashley. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the very first rookie challenge of NXT Season 2, the ever-popular Keg Carry. Now, the rules are simple. The rookies will have to carry the keg without dropping it around the ring and cross the finish line. Whomever does this in the fastest time will get immunity from tonight's elimination. So let's get the challenge underway. Michael McGillicuddy, come on down.
He is 2-0 so far this season in matches, but this is the first competition.
Here we go. Remember, immunity is on the line. Ready, set, go.
Not only immunity, but...
He dropped it. Okay, go. Hang on. I'm sorry, you have been disqualified for dropping the keg. Those are the rules. This is NXT. Rookies, I hope you're paying attention. Make sure you get your hands on that keg. Michael, come here. Let's give you an opportunity. What are your thoughts? You heard the rules. You dropped the keg. What's going on?
I've carried kegs before. There's something with this. I was with Husky Harris the other night. There was a keg a lot. It wasn't as heavy as that thing was. You kidding me? It slipped out of my hands. It doesn't matter. I'll be in first place by the end of the night anyways.
Okay, thank you, Michael McGillicuddy. I don't know if it was Husky's fault that you dropped the keg. Lucky Cannon, let's see what you've got.
Well, Lucky could be a dark horse in this competition. That keg weighs 160 pounds.
Ready, set, go.
Remember, season one was won by Heath Slater in the keg carry competition. Remember, Josh has got to cross the finish
line. Heath Slater carried the keg just like this.
And that is a good time. That is a very good time.
12.7 seconds. Lucky Cannon has the time to beat.
Gonna need it.
Showtime! Percy Watson, come on down! Come on, dance your way down a little quicker, my man. I know you're excited. Okay, ready, set, go!
Percy seems to me he'd be more of a wine drinker than a beer drinker. A little more refined, so to speak. Percy, I like those glasses. You think they're special cake-carrying glasses he's got on?
Well, of course they are, if he can beat 12-7.
Nope.
Oh, 0.3 seconds. Lucky Cannon still has the time to beat. Big Eli Cottonwood.
Oh, yeah. The big basket, former basketball player, 7-footer.
You played basketball, right, Cole?
Oh, I played a lot of basketball. Started 4 years.
Yeah, that's because you were homeschooled and an only child.
This is for immunity. Ready, set, go!
That was so bad. Remember, time to beat, 12.7 seconds set by Lucky Cannon. Eli Cottonwood trying to
hurry up.
Hustle.